Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Squarepants, Squarepants, that is a bikini bottom. I only started mainly because we were coming at really long, so...
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry!
I'm just hoping that, YouTube will not see this as bad. Now that I've managed to get this to faster frame rates, all I did was go in and out to make it pretty damn quick. So, I think that fits my problem. But yeah, for that, because of that, I'm actually going to get through these maybe long, quicker now. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I know for that my girlfriend will be. So, should be fun. Especially with some of the future levels.
Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. That kid.
Thanks.
Jellyfish, this guy is I'm not teleporting back to this teaching.
Nice!
I just... It's just me, it's just how I am. I'm really open up. None of that was meant to happen, folks. None of that was meant to happen. I'm open, I'm I'm not doing this to like get the end of longer, I'm actually trying to get this out of here. Okay. Well, at least I managed to fix my lag issue.
Anything for my best friend Squidward.
What if I just gave you this?
So I wanna say that, that jellyfish feels 100% done. Well, kind of, except for the four socks, but I'm not that bothered by it. Right, and we got some leftovers, so... Ah, it doesn't stop. Ah, that's better. Actually...
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spot? That's quality craftsmanship, that is.
Now again, I don't know if it's...
Your treasure chest's looking a bit like...
3,500 this time, okay, it's getting a bit greedy. Well, in the next episode, we'll be going downtown. But until then, I shall see you all later. Goodbye, and thank you very much for watching.